First, thank you so much for all the invaluable experiences we had while working together. I've taken our research, and the research of the greats and the ancients, and I found the key. It was right there in front of us the entire time. All it took was the willingness to see it and to use it. And now I have unlocked the door. The ability to take an entire cognitive system from this world and breathe it into a perfect virtual space. True one-to-one consciousness replication. Vita eterna. My family and I will be relocating now. But we look forward to seeing you very soon. I have so much to show you.
Thank you. Let's get out of here.
Have you seen my dog?
Observations not only disturbed what is to be measured, they produce it. There is no greater burden than a succession of happy days.
There's always a solution.
Tell me what to do!
Can you hear me?
Get out of there now! Dad!
Ben, can you hear me?
in the right frequency.
Matter exists by virtue of force.
Do you see what I see?
Good dog. Good dog. The saliency of an object, person, or pixel is the quality by which it stands out relative to its neighbors.
I must find a mirror.
Hello, Ben. I'm addressing these work logs to you because it is my hope that you will someday continue this work if I am unable. And also because this, all of this, everything I do here is for you. Brain? That's the problem here. I freeze the brain.
Me.
Controlled clinical death.
Ben, our instincts were correct.
Freeze the brain. If I could modify the freezer, that everything I do here is for you, that could work.
Stay out of the goddamn freezer!
My apologies, I thought you were someone
else. Change the way we see light, splitting it. Whose woods these are, I think I know. His house is in the village, though. He will not see me stopping here to watch his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think it queer to stop without a farmhouse near. Between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. He gives his harness bells a shake to ask if there is some mistake. The only other sound's the sweep.
Practice.
practical application.
Woods, these are, I think I know.
Physics equals behavior equals music equals math.
No.
I found the key.
It's the crystal.
That's the answer that we've been looking for.
My wife?
The universe is a symphony of strings.
There's a special place just for us.
I'm doing it for us.
Everybody. Have you seen my parents? They're here someplace, but I can't find them.
Prototypes, huh?
Met the world's most beautiful and talented musician.
It's this science staff blob of them speaking, and they create me, Benjamin Hayes.
I just wish we could go back.
Chased the weasel. The monkey thought 'twas all in fun. Pop goes the weasel.
I have a son. A little son.
All I want is silence.
Please, end this. We did our best. I'm leaving you, Ray. It's useless to play lullabies for those who cannot sleep.
I gave up everything for him!
Thank you.
can try. Just one last song.
The doctrine that the world is made up of objects whose existence is independent of human consciousness is in conflict with quantum mechanics.
I'm not a monster.
You need to find the crystals. Without a farmhouse near, between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. Ben, our instincts were correct. They brought us along a parallel path. The temperature was not the condition itself, it was the conditional result. It's the crystals. Sound can be processed through a prism. The wavelength could be increased or decreased to match those of the subject. If we could translate our perceptions of the world into frequencies and synchronize those frequencies between individuals, Ben. Ben. This is the answer, Ben. This is the answer that we've been lovely, dark, and deep.
Just need a little more time.
Have you seen my wife?
They're going to be here any minute.
I've got to fix it.
Some bread, but when she came back, the dog was dead.
Ben!
The cosmos are with
us. It's the crystal. Sound can be processed. I have found
a family of quarks and leptons.
It was right there in front of us the entire time. All it took was the willingness.
Can you hear me?
To use it, and miles to go before I sleep.
The atoms, or elementary particles themselves, are not real. They form a world of potentialities or possibilities, rather than one of things or facts.
Thank you.
again, my friends. As you can see, my project was a... My project is a great success. No one saw it. Not you, not the school board, not the press, no one. I saw it. Me alone. And now you've all been left behind. Great spirits have always encountered violent opposition from mediocre minds. In the interest of science, I've left all my research in a folder on this drive. Perhaps now you'll take it all more seriously. It doesn't matter to me, though. My family and I, we are eternal. We found our paradise. We made our paradise. Just the three of us, together forever. This is Raymond Hayes, Harmony Research Lab, signing off.
Thank you.